Spider-Man are going to show you how you can do your very own Skittle art. But first, we need three things. First, we need Skittles. Second, we need some plates. And third, we need warm water. One more thing. Whoops, let me try that again. That's better. Now we can begin. So first, we have to open up the Skittles. You might need help from a parent. Next, we need to arrange the Skittles in a fun pattern in a circle around the plate. In a circle around a plate, then you gently pour warm water in the middle of the plate. If you want, we can try other patterns. Let's try Spider-Man's pattern. Okay, here we go. It worked! That is so cool and it's so easy. You guys can do your own Skittle art, or maybe you could even try M&M's or some other kind of candy and see if it works. Comment and let us know if you try Skittle art or with some other kind of candy. We'll see you later.